Welcome to eTraffic. In today's video, we are going to learn how we can insert QR code in our Google Sheets. First, I have created one table. Here, I have two columns, product ID and QR code. In product ID, I entered some demo numbers, just some example numbers. And in QR code, I am going to write the formula to insert the QR code. Here, I am going to use Google's API to insert the QR code. So the API is this one. First, I'm showing you the API. The formula will be equal image because I am going to insert the QR code in image format. And we have to insert this URL inside bracket https://charts.googleapis.com/chart?CHS. In CHS, we'll write the chart size. I'm going to insert in square size, which is 200 × 200. CHT, this is means chart type is QR we are going to add, and CHL means chart location, the cell address where I am going to insert it. So let's copy this formula. I am not going to copy the cell address. Please remember, while you are copying the formula, chart location you have to change it, and even if you want a little bigger or smaller QR code, you can change the size. Means in place of 200 × 200, you can write 100 × 100, 250 × 250, and so on. So let's go to the sheets again. So here I am going to write the formula. So let's click on here, then just paste the formula. Here you see chart location. It's empty now. Now I'm going to select the cell. So I have selected the cell. Now close the bracket. My location is A3, means I'm going to make the QR of this one, A1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now click on enter. So we have to write the QR inside double quotation that was missing in the code. So please remember, while you are writing this URL, add this URL inside double quotation. googleapi.com/charts/CHS, this is chart size. CHT, this is chart type, it's QR. And chart location, it's the cell address which you are going to insert. So this is my QR code. I have given the sizes 200 × 200, make the cell size little bigger if you want to see it more large. So we can copy this formula to other cells to generate QR code to the other cell also. So you can just drag. Now you see here the QR code is generated for each cell. Now to change the size equally of its row, first select the cells. For that, you can use this keyboard shortcut keys. First select row number 3, then by pressing control shift key, use down arrow. So this way you can select multiple cells. Now click on between 10 and 11 and drag it. So each cell will be equally increased. So this is our generated QR code. Now if you want to suppose if you are going to make a PDF copy of this one, then you can go here, file, download, and PDF. Or even you can generate in Excel or some other format also. Suppose I want it in PDF, so click on PDF, and you can select from here paper size, suppose A4, and in portrait mode. So this will be our, when we print this document, or while you print the document, the output will be like this way. This will be the QR codes. Now you can scan this code and check whether it is work or not. Let's I am going to scan through my mobile. I will add this generated. So this way you can generate QR code in Google Sheets. So thank you for watching. See you in a new video with a new tricks. Till then, take care and bye.